Today, the carving of our second biggest pumpkin, and you haven't seen it since then. You're in for a treat. Hello to our friend Tim Pinkney, a pumpkin Pinkney,
good
Top
morning.
Gun Tim. Nice
yes,
to have you back,
good
my
morning,
friend.
Paul.
We're going to talk about this outfit in a minute. There's a reason for that, but let's look at the masterpiece in development.
Come a long way.
Know, none of us doubted you when we saw the initial design, but we were so kind of stoked and surprised when we saw it this morning. Tim, it's fantastic.
You know, I kind of felt the same way when I looked at it this morning, because last night I was pretty frustrated, but a little bit. I've made ceramic eyes.
Okay.
You bake these in the oven, and
oh.
So these are actually, they can break.
Hang on. Okay. We'll be careful with that.
Yep.
Neat.
And so to add a little accent, and something I've never done, which is paint the part that
oh.
I don't want people to see.
Oh, that's cool.
So it accents the face much more.
I had not noticed that.
Yeah. That's because just what you wanted.
That was the goal. We didn't notice. Yeah. That's fantastic. And yesterday, one of the things we talked about was determining how thick the pumpkin is.
Yes.
Look at, obviously, how very, very thick. Oh, and you got very close to breaking through right
you
there.
You noticed that.
Yeah, it's very
see,
thin.
See, it goes right down. See how it bounces there?
Yeah.
And if there's a spot over here that I went through.
No wonder that pumpkin weighed 200 pounds.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's. I figure we've in the trash can we've got about 40 pounds worth of stuff so far that I've taken off of there.
Oh, you must be really pleased. It's really neat. I also like. Maybe it was. Is it for our benefit, or would you always do it this way? You've kind of got half the face, and you'll left the other half. This is kind of a show me, a show and tell. Isn't it?
A little bit of show and tell, which before and after, but it's also. Not knowing how long these take. This has been 6 hours already.
Yeah.
So another 6 hours on the other side, but we don't have 6 hours this morning. So I'm going to rush. But so this will be the finished side, but it'll look pretty close on that.
Okay. There's a reason we have an alien and a reason you're in this snappy outfit.
Yes. This is I am a solar system ambassador for NASA. And there's 900 of us in the nation. And we go out and tell the public about what NASA's doing. And in fact, in 1 month, NASA is landing a Mars spacecraft. And this is my NASA flight suit. And this is our Martian to represent landing on Mars.
So an actual Martian, then they really look like that.
That's exactly the way they look. We'll be taking
one.
Pictures. Yeah.
All right. And by the way, Tim is serious about that. Tim, former fighter pilot from the United States Navy. So thanks for doing your job for NASA now in your retirement and for doing this fantastic pumpkin. We're going to keep an eye on you this morning. The Martian continues to emerge from our 200-pound pumpkin that the Girl Scouts helped us grow in our garden this year. Thanks,
right.
Tim. Back to work.
You're welcome. Yes,
all right.
Sir. Back to work.
And into you, Martina. How's our ride to work
Man,
going?
That looks so much better than the jack-o'-lantern that I have carved in the past.